Guys, this is Nathan and you're watching Tech Ocean. First of all, sorry for this creepy thumbnail, I couldn't find better one. Anyways, we've seen some sci-fi movies in which people are controlling screens by their facial commands only. Just imagine if you are able to do the same with your Android phone. In this video, we are going to do the same. Let's go. First of all, you have to download this software EVA Facial Mouse from Play Store. Launching it, it will ask for accessibility options. Click OK, go to accessibility. There will be an option EVA Facial Mouse. Turn this option on. After that, there will be some permissions to use. You have to allow it. When you click next, there will be a screen in which this app will tell you that keyboard has not been configured. Click settings. You have to search your language options. And then choose keyboard. In the list, there will be a keyboard named EVA. You have to turn it on. Now go back to application and choose keyboard as EVA keyboard. See that red cross has turned into green tick. You are all set for face detection. Click next and your front camera will get on. And now position your face inside the red border. Keep your face around 30 to 50 cm away and your face will be detected. Once your face detection is done, you are ready to go. After that, you have to click next. There will be some settings which are related to sensitivity. If your sensitivity is high, the movement of your cursor on the screen will be faster. You can adjust them in horizontal and vertical direction as well. For the moment, I will keep these settings as default. You must be having one question that it's fine that I can move my cursor, but what about click? And what about long click? You don't need to worry about it. If you stop your cursor on some clickable space, there will be an option for click and long click, and you can select accordingly. And this is the setting for scrolling your page up and down. There are some limitations, obviously. Let's click next. And these are buttons which will be shown on your home screen. Enough for setting, let's go to home page. Yes, it's working. Let's go to my social media shortcuts. Then let me click here. I will launch YouTube from here. I've got some notification, okay. Let me check. You can see here your front cam is continuously monitoring your facial movement and working accordingly. That was all in this video, guys. Hope you find this video interesting. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel below. And I will see you in the next one. Till then, goodbye.